My name is Selma. I am one of a dedicated team of geologists here at Aramco. I'm going to take you to visit a very special place. We are here in my home city of Dhahran, on Saudi Arabia's east coast. The Arabic meaning of this place name is Land of the Apparent Highlands. These hills, or jebels in Arabic, have played a crucial part in Saudi's history and Aramco's discovery of oil. Shaped by the forces of wind and water over millions of years, Jebel Murruz is one of many sites where sections of rocks are exposed or crop out at the surface. These outcrops form part of a formation called the Dammam Dome, which is made up of three different geological layers.
Where we are standing right now in Dhahran, 50 million years ago, being totally covered by water,
with all the associated animals, sharks, etc., that would have been swimming in those oceans at that time.
Thought to be the first complex organic structures to appear in Earth's history, calcium-rich sediments containing the remains of organisms and shell fragments were deposited over millions of years to form this layer, the Ruz Formation. Lying above this is the Dammam Formation that dates back 40 million years. And finally, at the top, we have the Dam Formation.
These three rock types were created at different times, and they signify important events in Earth's history.
Clues written into these rock formations give us key information to understanding the geology of the region. They made it possible for early geologists to define and map the layers of rock below the surface and help them find the hidden oil and gas resources.
Geological outcrops are the surface exposures of the rock formations that form our oil and gas assets. Certain outcrops are especially important as they contain information that is key to understanding the geology of the region. Simply, they are the physical representations or analog of our reservoirs.
By studying the formation, we can target the carbonate and the clastic reservoirs, and then we look for potential gas and oil around it.
Understanding of how outcrops reveal what lies deep in the ground led the early wave of geologists to begin their search for oil here. Exploration began with a series of test wells situated across the Dammam Dome. At the time, it was led by chief geologist Max Steineke, who was convinced he could find a commercially viable oil field.
Max Steineke immediately started mapping the rocks and found that it's almost a mirror image to the geology of Awali Field in Bahrain.
He used what he learned from his study of outcrops across the kingdom to return to an unsuccessful test well, Dammam number 7, this time drilling much deeper.
Dammam Dome is where we made our first discovery for Saudi Arabia. So for us, it represents the beginning of everything.
From this initial find, geologists went on to discover the world's largest conventional reservoirs. And the study of these outcrops has led to the development of so much science. With our vast computing power and new technologies, I can now have an incredibly detailed view of what lies deep beneath my feet.
Aramco has been specifically building a uniform understanding of our geology across the whole kingdom to understand the outcrops and better serve our drilling program.
We can precisely target areas with ever-increasing accuracy. This allows us to have amongst the highest and most efficient recovery rates in the world. But these outcrops don't just have importance in helping us find oil. What may look uninhabitable to the untrained eye is called home by many indigenous plants and animals.
Saudi Arabia's got an amazing biodiversity. There's over 500 species of birds, and then the desert itself is home to endemic mammal species and the iconic Arabian red fox that is the apex predator of the outcrops.
The Arabian red fox, a subspecies of the common red fox, and native to the Arabian Peninsula, is more adapted to life in the desert compared to its parent species.
They've got a lighter coat than their cousins. They've got fur on their pads of their feet that protect them from the hot sun. The formations and the outcrops have large caves and crevices which provide ideal areas for the fox to have dens. We're looking to designate the outcrops as a biodiversity protection area which will ensure long-term that they have the ideal breeding areas and dens for them to raise their young and maintain the population.
Given the importance of these outcrops to oil discovery and biodiversity, it's no wonder we put a huge emphasis on preserving them, especially with the expansion of urban areas. So we've identified hundreds of key sites across the kingdom in need of protection.
Through media outlets and information and signage around these outcrops, and also a lot of educational field trips, we believe people will be more aware of this initiative.
Aramco have been doing a really great job preserving these and enhancing their display. People passing by can see the beauty of these outcrops.
These jebels are our connection to the past. They were the key to our discovery of oil, a discovery that transformed the kingdom and helped shape the modern world.
Aramco has been preserving these outcrops for the next generation to come and see where all the oil history started.
They're a unique wildlife resource as well as being iconic landscape features.
The reason that today's world is blessed with the abundance of oil goes back to these formations.
Through outcrops, we can study the past, the present, and we're able to predict the future.
Today, the same outcrops are essential to research and training of the next generation of scientists, who, like me, will help meet the world's ever-growing demand for energy. And so, we must all take care of them, so they can continue to give us a glimpse of the past and help guide us into the future.